Zebra print is cute and certainly a unique design. So today I'm going to show you my take on this look. The supplies I use are the following. Ultra 3 Tahitian Green and a black striper from Hawley Manicure. Start off with a base coat and paint all of your nails a bright lime green. Apply a second coat to ensure the colour is opaque. Taking your black striper, start designing a zebra print-like pattern. I find it easiest to start at the tip and work my way up, following with wire shapes and slightly messy stripes. Finally, apply a top coat to keep your design from chipping away. And you're done! Thank you for watching. Bye, Layla.